1990 motherfucking one. NWA back in this motherfucker, yo. Taking out all you commercialized ass niggas. And we on this laid back track, and we doing this one kinda smooth. So what you gonna do, Drake? Kick it.
And so on, let the shit flow on, because I need something to go off on. The motherfucking DRE serving a death wish, so I'ma hit you like this. Early in the morning, hopping to the BNZ. I got 44 ways of getting paid. Sitting in my lap as I roll up the Compton blocks. To scoop up Ren, I heard shots. 1, 2, 3. Then I seen a nigga hopping the fence, and it was Ren on the motherfucking trigger. He got in the Benz and said, Ray, I was speaking to your bitch, O'Shea. And as we roll on, I seen the patrol on creep. So we got ghosts before they beat me and Ren in a black CD. Yo, humping some funky shit by the DOC. I gotta get paid, paid in a hurry, see. I gotta have it if I'm not paid thoroughly. I start thinking, making sure my shit is steady bumping. A nigga always in the sun.
Motherfucking police, cause they swear to jet lock down and them kick him in his motherfucking wall. Goddamn police, fuck them. Come down, MC Ren.
I heard a dope beat. Somebody told me that Buck did it. But if Dre didn't do it, I can't fuck with it. NWA is like a mix of fix the tricks. Real niggas with big dicks. You're taking a chance when you think that talking under your breath won't lead to young death. Fucking up shit and shit but a killing for a nigga labeled as being a motherfucking villain. But you don't know me, a record can't tell ya how so many prayed I'd be a motherfucking failure. Real niggas gotta have top ranking. I hooked up with 3 more niggas and started making funky ass shit for your system. Might sound nice so it makes you wanna listen to them. Sample of a ruthless organization, but you don't want a confrontation. Real niggas don't play. Yellow Easy Me and the nigga Drake. Yo, always making sure that my shit is steady pumping. A nigga always into something.
Boom, boom, God, look at that bitch walking down the motherfucking street. Don't you know the ad no wanna hold my dick and then because that bitch's booty is so nasty.
Yeah, the world's most dangerous group definitely in this motherfucker. Sending a shout out to all the bitches out there. Yo, you can get in the pickup and suck your dick up to your hiccup. You know what I'm saying? Yo, cause I'm a nigga for life and I really don't give a fuck. I'm going for mine every time I see a fucking softy. Funk strong as coffee. A nigga like that best to back up off me. Yo, cause these are the days and the times of the real nigga. False niggas end up as toss niggas. And that's on the real cause I'm a nigga that kills again and again. So tell them what's up, Ren.
If I'm not into nothing I don't feel right, so I grab the 9 and the clip and go and murder motherfuckers at night. Because I start to fiend from sitting in a cell where the crime was too tragic and couldn't make bail. So now they gotta hold me and listen to rehabilitation over and over, saying they told me, but I don't give a fuck cause I know my shit is pumping. A nigga always into something.
1991 and NWA get the job done. Admiral Dancer gonna sing this little tale about a girl that's quick to lick me dick. It goes something like this: the girl could be licking a dick, the girl could be licking a dick, the girl could be licking a dick. She got the dirty habit. The guffy wicked a wildy, guffy wicked a wildy, wicked a wicked a wicked a guffy wicked a wicked. Because the Admiral Dancer coming and ask my name and the time of the DJ. Rastafari, I dare be the first sound job. Dr. J, I hear my damn master. MC Ren, I'm gonna come kind of faster. Here come your low with the wicked, a wicked rocks. Wicked, a wicked, a wax. Wicked, a wicked, a wicked scratch. That's why the Admiral, my living in my touch. Everyone, NWA is in the house, is in the house, is in the house. I listen up, call we in the house. Kaya, up, up. Listen it up, 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 up. Listen up, because Ram Dance, every lady love me. Kaya, every lady come and run, gets me. Because me singing on the NWA album. That's why me singing up on this NWA album, girl.